The other snake's hanging about there somewhere. It's all the way over there. Damn snakes. Whoa. I guess he was a little too close for comfort there. Now there is a snake out here, which I don't see anymore. Oh, it's all the way over there, I see it. Are you gonna stay in there? I'm scared to move here, to move it, with him there, so. I'm gonna go take care of the snake. So anyway, I believe he's got everything in here. There's not that much in here except the gold beetle, which would be sitting there. If you investigate, she's like, oh my god. Yeah. It's quite a gruesome scene, blah blah blah. There's nothing in here. Now, if he would get out from over there. There now. No, use the mirror, thank you. Let me move this. I didn't want to accidentally kill him, so that's why I was iffy about using that. Use mirror again. And we'll be good to go. Puzzles, but if you have a hard time with this sort of thing, then you're probably gonna have a hard time with these sort of puzzles. They're not uncommon. Where is he going? That's over. This chapter is actually about to be over. First cutscene with Little Red Riding Hood.
What is this place?
Survive underground.
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait. Doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
Trisol, too.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Trisol logo on it. Are they working together?
Oh, no. They were working together? Oh, dear. Yeah, my aim was terrible. Then again, I had the machine gun. That's probably why. Okay.
this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection with the umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're
right.
There's a
DSA. Let's see what we can do.
I let him get it. Because it's acceptable. After all, he has just as much right to get it too. And then all the way over here, it is a track. It is a pretty long track to get over here, but it's a good idea if you run over here, not to investigate, but to get this drilled wheel. If you investigate, it'll be all like, this must be the water pump system or whatnot. All the investigating is the water pumping, the flowers, you know. Keeping the flowers alive. Especially this over here. That's especially what that's about. And it's really not important. We'll just make a ruckus, why don't we? I guess I'll pick up the handgun, though. I don't believe I had that with me, but I'll take it. That was nice. You can actually power these up and read whatever's on them as well. Just thought I'd tell you guys. That's an herb. Doesn't matter who takes it to me.
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons.
Okay.
This is the facility. What about
it?
Hey. Am I just too short or something? There we go. I knew there was some trick to it. Whoa. There's like blood everywhere. Handgun ammo. Doesn't matter to me. I'll turn this. I'm getting it. We're getting it open. Let's get that bad boy open. Do you want me to do it? Okay. Whoa, what was that? There's a wild, there's one of the dogs, except it's not much dog-like. It's just a dog. Nah. The poor animals. Here's another goat. I don't know what those actually are. I'm just gonna call them goats, because I don't know. Alright, there's a reason why I'm not walking forward. That's one of them. There's another one. Don't work. Approaching these guys because they are not merciful. No enemy here is, but be assured that these guys are especially not. I am not picking up more handgun ammo. I refuse to. Oops, sorry, press wrong button.